In this video, we'll be discussing about drain of wealth. So, who put forward this concept of drain of wealth? We know that it is Dadabhai Nauroji. Whenever a prelims question comes, you will be understand that. And it is mentioned in Poverty and Un-British Rule in India, one of his famous book. And what happened in drain of wealth? It is like part of India's national wealth drained away to England. So they are taken away all the wealth, most of the wealth in different parts of India. Okay, and the kind of that drain of wealth, it is a continuous in nature. So they are continuously taken away the wealth and exploit our India. Okay, and no economical or materialistic in return to Indians actually. So they are taking so much of things from us, but there is no economical or materialistic thing is in return they have given to India. And most of the expenses are for England's benefit only, like war. We know that there are a lot of many wars of British conquest is going on different areas, different continents. So supporting their war, shipping, interest on public debt, foreign capital investment. So this is all about drain of wealth. It's basically money taken away. The India's wealth is drained away to England. It was a continuous in nature. In return of that, nothing India was getting, and it is mostly for British interest and all. And thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you.